Rush St. Pierre, and knockout artist, Robbie Lawler. Our tale of the tape. For this welterweight championship fight, Lawler is 1 year his elder. St. Pierre will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, the referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Sawmill Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC welterweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 27 wins, 11 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, USA, Ruthless Robbie. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 25 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Montreal, Quebec, Canada, George Rush St. Pierre!
UFC belt online. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch glove, do it now. Go back to your corner.
They touch gloves. George St. Pierre. Robbie Lawler. Here we go! Championship fight. 5 5-minute rounds.
Robbie Lawler throws everything with vicious intention, especially his kicks. Keep an eye out for those.
Half guard.
Back to half guard now.
Inside the guard again.
Good job getting right back up to his feet.
Building is electric. George St. Pierre fighting at home here in Montreal. Man, a ton of damage has been done, and his left eye is really starting to swell up. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Nicely done. He blocks the huge kick. Back nice. And forth.
Oh, landed it.
Connected there. Nice Superman punch. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. He blocks the punch. Joe, you can hear Firas Zahavi in GSP's corner telling him to stay busy. Caught him with a right hand.
Very good job of timing these punches.
That explosive jab. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Big shots! Oh, vicious combinations.
Big kick just missed.
Landed some shots.
Final minute of round one. punch from Lawler. Joe, there aren't many fighters more powerful than Robbie Lawler. Joe, he's landing at will. Great utilization of the jab.
Robbie defends.
20 seconds. Oh, that's a big straight. Combination.
Hard jab. KO just as the round was ending.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at it one more time here. Perfect timing on this punch, and it lands right on the button. And here we see it again. Boom! And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Ruthless Robbie Lawler.
Remains the UFC welterweight champion.